I wouldn't say that time is an illusion. I would say that there are features of time that we hold dear that may be illusory, such as the universal nature of past, present, and future. I think the sensation that time flows, that we all have that feeling that time flows forward, I think that's probably illusory. But time itself, I do think, exists. And it's up to us to understand it better, and that's one of the big challenges that we still face.